What's up, ladies and gents? The name is EpikShadow, and I cannot seem to stop coughing. So, if I do cough a lot during this video, please try to ignore it. It's only temporary. And as you probably know, the flu is spreading like wildfire across the East Coast, which is pretty much where I am. So, just kind of ignore it. My seeds. Right. Let's see. Welcome to episode 3 of Don't Starve. We're playing as Willow. We're just trying to get back on track here. I guess some nice things that we could use are going to be a crock pot. That would be great. Maybe two. I just kind of took off right at the start. Just started running about. Didn't really think about what I was doing. So I think I'm going to regroup back at my camp and do that a little bit. Good. More seeds. Drops more. Okay. What have we got already? There's some rocks. That'll be useful. See? Coughing. That in there. Freshen it up a little bit. Oops. Always do that. You need food again? Okay. I thought I dropped that. What? All right. Let's put it right there. Just, what the heck? Just drop it in the middle of our camp. Okay. In other news, anyway, I have recently ordered a unique piece of technology called the Leap Motion Controller. And it's basically just like a miniature Xbox Kinect for your computer. And it comes with its own app store and everything. Very cool. I think I'll probably make a video about it. So you'll get to see that later. What was I even doing? Okay, yes. What are we going to need for our crock pot? It's under food, isn't it? So, crock pot. We need 3 cut stone. What is up with the textures on here? Maybe I need to reinstall the game. Good grief. Alright, maybe after Willow. Okay, so I guess we need 3 of those. Yeah, I'm really gonna have to fix these textures. Okay, alright, so we have charcoal, I guess. We can get some twigs. So now all we need is cut stone, which is probably gonna be under refinement. Cut stone. So you need 3 each, and we need... Alright, we have 2, so 3. That's 9, I think. Not like I can do math, but I can try. Oh crap, okay. Please don't kill me, thank you. That was close. Yep, more coughing again. Okay, it is really coming down hard out there. Okay. So rocks, we need rocks. Where would I go for rocks? Generally, I would go downstairs for rocks, but, you know, that's just not going to cut it, so I'm going to go up this way a little bit. See if I can find some stones laying around. Or some rocks to mine. Might as well have some twigs. We'll be needing those. Lots of food over here. That'll be useful. Maybe we can plant them. Twigs. What is up with... Oh, no. Yep. See? Forest fires are fun. Oh, a bit of a voice crack there. That was disappointing. This is terrible. Well, that's fabulous. Okay. Oh, crap. Why do I always do that? Okay. Some very bad things up here. I wonder if I mine that. What am I going to get out of it? Oh crap, they shoot stuff, I forgot. Go away! Shoot. Bad. Ooh. Is he following me still? So I bet he's not immune to fire. He's not a very nice one. Okay. I'll turn that off. Oh wait, don't they sleep at night? Nope, not when I come around, they don't. Fabulous. How close are we now? We're getting there. There's tons of rocks up this way. Oh, what were those? Those. I don't know. The spiders. Yeah. All right. Okay. Yes, rocks. Need lots of rocks. I'll just pick up whatever the crap's laying around here. Hack up a lung. Standard procedure for mining rocks. It's what I always do when I'm digging a hole in Minecraft or mining stuff. I always just cough continuously. Standard procedure. Yep, basically. Because I'm an idiot, I'm just going to go ahead and... Okay. Put that there. A little bit of gold over this way. Bird. She picked it up again. Shoot. Okay, here we go. I picked up another one, didn't I? Yep. Alright. Drop it. Go away! Okay. I am seriously about to die of hunger. Okay. Let's go ahead and do that. That should be quite enough to get me back home. And I almost just ran through there. It was brilliant. I think they're called Clockwork Knights, aren't they? The wooden thing. Okay. What? Harp statue. Is that what I was doing? Okay. A little ways to go. I don't think I'm going to make it before nightfall. Nope, definitely not. Nope. Wish I knew where I was going. Is there anything I can light on fire? Oh, that'll do it. Yep. Berries. Oh, you can see the fire particles through the bush. Nice. Pretty much right here. Be bad if I just burnt down all the trees around my place. What the crap? Let me in, I live here. Okay. Never mind. That was good. Can't really cook it if there's no fuel on there, can I? Oh, wow. Yeah, my trees are dying already. Go ahead and get ready to make another axe. So I'll need it. Let's go ahead and get the rest of these trees before they wither away. Okay, then. Let's get over here. Refine. One, two, three. I can count. Very good. Very good. Food. What am I missing? Charcoal. Crap. All right. Now what? Whoops. What am I looking at here? Twigs. Right. Okay. Excellent. There we go. Crap, I've done it again. Okay. A little bit off my game today. Crockpot. There we go. Where should we put it? Right. I can't put it anywhere, can I? Don't want it too far away. Well, that's as good a place as any, I guess. Let's get rid of that. Yep. There we go. Let's make a shovel. I thought there were some graves somewhere around here. It's been a little bit since I played, so I haven't the slightest idea. Ah, yep, there's one. Now, should we go dig it up? I think we should. Might get something nice out of it. Or I might get death. Suppose that's possible. Right, the pig king. I forgot about that. Interesting. Yes, let's dig it. Oh, alright. Blue gem. I forgot, really. Takes a toll on your sanity. Pig villages are good. Can always make friends. excuse me. Just get a drink here. Let's see what that is. That's going. It's going that way. Okay. Ah. Oh crap. Just dug it up. Might as well take it back with me. Where is it? There it is. Say we go ahead and get our gardens in place. Let's go ahead and plant that there. Oh crap, I'm starving. Have a carrot. Let me just put some grass on the fire. Excuse me. Not done yet, are we? What else have we got? Some seeds. It's better than nothing. Never really actually realized how much the quality of this sucks, the textures. I'm working on it, guys. Fear not. Let's grab the rest of these logs. Getting that time of year. Okay. Do we want to put some stuff in there? Like, you have any sticks? Nope. I've done it again. Sticks? Maybe? Yes? No? No. Okay, and I'm starving to death again, so that's lovely. I'm not gonna last forever like this. Let's go ahead and put that in there. And. Oh, that doesn't go in there, does it? no, it does not. Can I put like a log in there? No, okay. Worth a shot. I guess. Nope, can't do that either. Very picky. I hope this pays off. Because I'm out of options here. See the spiders rallying on the other side. Probably should take that out before it gets out of control. We have our shovel, so let's go ahead and pick all this stuff up. Okay. To put that there. Well, just eat it. Eat that too. Really ought to put some of this stuff in a chest. Crap. Gotta plant it again. Alright. Where should we put this thing? Yeah, just right there will do. Ooh, they aren't happy, are they? It's almost time for the night. Go ahead and throw another one on there. Let me put this out of the way somewhere. Like, right there in the door, perhaps. Okay. Ah. Oh, what did we get? That looks terrifying. Oh, better too. And that was nothing. It's better than nothing, I guess. Okay. Moon is almost full. Means it's nearly a time for dogs, I think. I think that's what that means. When the moon gets full, it's dog time. So tools. So, so spear, yeah. Sticks in a rope. I can do that, I think. That was a lie. I can't do that. I'm not getting enough, whatchamacallit. Okay, crap. Gotta stop doing that. I'm in a hurry here. Oh, that's good. Let's do that. Ooh, just realized it might be tonight. I don't know how much time I have, for sure. I think it might be tonight, though. Oh, crap, I can't. Just drop these rocks. Uh-oh, it saved it. I think that means something bad is about to happen, in general, as a rule. All that. No, just eat it! Okay. Just put it in there. Right. Also, really do need some more food. Let's plant that right there. Plant that right there. That right there. Also, I could use a backpack, that would be nice, since I'm not using that slot for armor. Actually, I think for tonight, though, I'm just gonna make a log suit, if I can do that. Dress, is that where that would be? Probably not, actually. Nah. Under fight, maybe? Grass suit. Log suit. I'm gonna need a lot of rope. I haven't exactly got enough for that, have I? Well, crap, I always hit the escape button, and it never works. Okay, we have a little bit of time, so I'm gonna go ahead and collect a bunch of crap. Guess we can forget digging it up now. Ah, eat that too. Things are really looking bad here. I'm not gonna sugarcoat it. Start over here and work my way back. There may be some silence for a while here. Just saying. Got it. Let's get back over here. Cough some more. Need some seeds. Get over here and look at grass suit. We need a little bit of rope. In fact, quite a bit of that, I think, don't I? Oh, crap. I've just laid it all over the ground. Put it in there. Also, put a bunch of crap in there. Okay. Scrub that. Stop it. Stop. Stop. Yep. Okay. Now, I have to make log suit. Excellent. So a little bit of armor. That's great. Pretty much starving to death. That's lovely. Go ahead and plant this stuff. May literally be the last thing I do. So, you know, hey, whatever. Let's go ahead and do this like this. Put them in a line so we can just go straight down there and come back for them. I'm not sick, I swear. I think we can do to get that food level up would be nice. Oh, we have one hay wall left. Crap. Oh, grief. Oh, brother. It's getting closer. Anybody else just see that hay wall push me out of the way? I created you! could make any more hay wall if we wanted to. That would be great. Did I ever make the spear? No. So that would be nice. You need a rope. And luckily we have one in here. And I'm an idiot, so I just did that. Okay. What else do you... Wait, what? Oh, I was like, why would I need ham for a spear? How do I not have that? Okay, it's in here. Yes. Spear. Excellent. Bring it on. Bring it on. Okay. No, it's fine. And it's not even helping. Okay. Maybe it'll turn to rot or something. What about hay wall structures? Okay, that's all we got. Let's go ahead and put it there. Oh, that's not what I meant to do. Okay. I am such a noob at this game. I have no... What are you doing? E. Sure. So I have no clue what I'm doing. Yep, YOLO. I'm just gonna have to, you know, hold in there. This is not gonna go well. go ahead and light this fire. Get this thing really nice. So I think I'm gonna need it. Oh yeah. Okay. Bring it on. What? Nope. Are we good? Is it? Okay, we might be good for now. We might be good. Okay, I think we might make it through the night. Oh, let's go ahead and pick some of these seeds. That's all we've got. Okay, next episode we're definitely going to find some food and not die. Probably some flowers too. Could use the sanity boost. Well, yeah, we're gonna live. Well, thank you all for watching my video. If you like this video down below, and please subscribe or even comment. It helps out a lot more than you think, and plus it's free. So go ahead and do that. Thanks for watching, and bye.